let's discuss the electrostatic energy of a system of two charged spheres. In this figure, you can see there are two spheres having radii R1 and R2 separated by a distance L, and Q1 and Q2 charges are uniformly distributed in the two. Now, if we talk about the total electrostatic energy of this system, this can be given by the method which we have discussed in the previous section. This will be the self energy of the sphere having a charge Q1 plus self energy of the sphere having a charge Q2 plus the interaction energy of the sphere 1 and 2. Here we can say self energy of Q1 is the work done in charging the sphere 1. Self energy of a sphere having a charge Q2 is work done in charging the sphere 2. And this UI12, which is the interaction energy between the two spheres, is the work done in bringing these spheres from infinity to the separation L. And all these results we already studied. So here the total energy can be given as for a uniformly charged sphere of radius R1 and charge Q1, self energy can be written as 3/5 KQ1² / R1. Plus for the second sphere, similarly, we can write it as 3/5 KQ2² / R2 plus the work done in bringing the two spheres from infinity to the given configuration, that will be KQ1Q2 / L. So this will be the total electrostatic energy for a system of these two charged spheres separated by a distance L.